both to hear you and be very jealous.
You put me in your arms.